Hey guys, this is Comics and Games. We're continuing ODST. Music is probably one of the best parts about the game, I have to admit. Alright, we're going here. So to get there, of course it was up there. Because I'm obviously supposed to know it's above me.
Take us there.
Affirmative.
I'm still in my freaking nurse skin.
NMPD. New. Guess I'm playing as good old Romeo this time. Yep. 3 hours after drop. Yes. Drop. Plop.
Clear?
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, rookie, you out there? Respond, that's an order.
Oh, I'm here all right.
Even if he ain't dead, he's lost in that soup. Our comms can't cut through that.
Oh, give up, huh? What if it were you down there?
Just saying. I ain't dead.
You're a piece of work, Romeo.
Welcome aboard, ladies. First stop, anywhere but here.
Banshees, on your six. Hit the deck!
Oh, God.
We're losing her. Watch out!
Mickey, duck! Status!
Alive or dead, we're pulling them out. You hear me? Make some noise. I got your back.
Now we can kill you.
Thanks for picking such a tall building. I'm really digging all these stairs.
Do you ever get tired of bitching, Romeo?
You ever get tired of busting my balls?
Point taken.
Okay then.
That did it. Shoot and scoot.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I didn't realize I had to reload. No, man, I died as a... I don't want to say hero. I thought you were drawing its fire. That's not drawing its fire, Buck.
Come on, Romeo! Push through these doors!
Which doors? These doors? What doors?
this was a simulation?
How'd that one taste?
Position! We have hostiles!
Yeah, I see the buck. Let's go then. Oh, yo.
I can take you with one hand behind my back.
Heal. Let's go. We got this, Romeo. The ammo.
I mean, I'm a PC user, so I don't know how I can bypass that.
Ha, you're a die. There, got some more ammo.
Wait, no,
Buck, let's go.
You said, no,
oh, Buck's already in front of me. Bop.
Romeo, get to work.
You guys suck.
Jetpack brute, don't let him get behind us.
Jetpack brutes? Oh, why did those things exist? God. Oh, move. Ah, oh, great. Amazing. Amazing game design.
Grab some ammo, Romeo. These boys won't need it.
Oh. Grab yours.
I thought they were all gonna be dead. Along. You're in a better place now.
Tell me something I don't know. Yeah, I think he
Romeo, get
me,
to work.
Logan told me that like a week ago.
Shot you straight in the head.
Don't let him get behind him.
Like how some of them just decide.
Like he did tell me
no.
He did get a chest, didn't he?
God.
He's history.
I was right, though.
Alright, who's left?
Come on.
Well, I think you get to.
It's starting to annoy me. I'm not lying, it's starting to annoy me.
Alright, let's go.
Is her head was connected to the phone or something?
Keep pressing, we gotta get to that crash site!
Yeah, the sniper doesn't hold that much ammo. I picked some more ammo. Alright, checkpoint done.
Is she on headphones or on earphones?
Alright.
Then there shouldn't be any issues.
Where is it? Where are you?
Alright! Swapping back.
If there here was, that would be more reasonable.
Finally. Move up, move up.
Change your mags. Ow. See that? Tornado! Stuck in one.
Some pretty hopeful music, which is interesting. Not the music I would have chosen, but
that's the bridge? You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, Gunny. Afraid of heights.
Banshees!
Let's get the hell off this thing!
Oh, God. Am I gonna be able to make it? Yeah, it's just like Call of Duty with the fall damage.
Bird's wasted. Lost the pilot on impact. Rest of us are okay.
Not for long. Phantom's inbound.
Why am I not surprised?
Pick a turret, Romeo. Because conserve your ammo. This is gonna get hot.
Phantom coming in left.
Come on. Actually, can I steal one?
That's it, keep her steady.
Yeah.
Alright, one of you come near me. No!
No.
Alright, where is... Come on, we got this. Where is it? Come on. There we go. No. Absolutely not. Flip it. Come on. Why can't I fly one? You let me flip it. But you don't let me fly one. That's just cruel. The fact that you keep narrowly avoiding it is ridiculous. I could easily take these out if I could just fly it. Oh, are we now? Come on. Just one more.
Romeo. No! Let you do it.
Okay. Only get like a minute left. Maybe.
Get this thing off of me.
Bad.
Not good.
We're gonna get you out of here.
Not by air, we're not.
It's all right. I know another way.
You just call it the Orbital Drop Shock Team. I like the fact that they empathize how the weapon got to where it is, or how the thing came to, Well, that's where I'll end off this part. If you enjoy this and would like to see more, then please subscribe and hit the bell so you're notified whenever I upload a new video. Like and comment. Other than that, that's it. See you next time. Bye.